about his proceeds to black businesses in the community, but she also wore this gown that had the following words on it. It says, tax the rich. I mean, how blatant can you be? And that's what AOC wanted to do during the particular Met Gala. And she had the following statement to the press. She said, when we talk about supporting working families and when we talk about having a fair tax code, oftentimes this conversation is happening among working and middle-class people on the Senate floor. I think it's time we bring all classes into the conversation. And we all know the Met Gala is, you know, really filled with the glitz and glamour from Hollywood A-listers. A lot of them are extremely wealthy, so the fact that she decided to bring this particular statement there is very much predestinated, pre-formulated. And she also wore white as a nod to the women's suffrage movement. So she was slaying with a political agenda, you know, two for one right there, Baker.
Yeah. Fellow New York Congresswoman Carolyn Maloney also was at the Met Gala last night wearing an equal rights for women dress as well. So definitely two of New York's biggest congresspeople there. Ariel Hicks of